Hey everyone, BTM-Kiwi back again with another Forza Horizon 5 ForzaThon. This week we need to own and drive the 2001 Acura Integra Type R. We then need to take a photo of it. We then need to win a street race in it, and then we need to earn a slingshot skill, which you need to be in a race for. But perhaps a head-to-head might work. Daily, just complete the Horizon Open Custom Race in any Beamer. Check a ForzaThon shop. Some decent cars in there. Trail as usual, event lab, PR events, basic stuff. Our photo, our treasure hunt was just upgrade any Mazda MX-5, not just the one in the photo. Any that's an MX-5 and spend 10,000 credits on upgrades on it. So that's really easy to do. And then the photo's easy. Photograph 2018 Ford Mustang GT at Teotihuacan. I probably butchered that, but I hope I said that as best as I could. And yeah, let's get straight into it. Acura, I do have one done up, and it's probably not suitable for street race.
Welcome back, Braden.
I can attempt. I guess the one I have. Now the street scene event. Hopefully this will work all right. Have a feeling this will be very hard in this car. All the cars I'm versing. Yeah, I need to get a different tune for this. This car's got no grip. No aerodynamics. It's too fast for its own good. Probably shouldn't bother with this. Should probably only go to A class, to be honest, in this car. I'm kind of interested in S1. I'm pretty sure that'll be too much for it because this is like a B or C class car. Let's just go. New Grundy, we trust. Now I can delete it just to save space. That should be a little better. All right, let's do that again. That was just way too much. That's a better selection of opponents. Feels a lot nicer too. It sounds like VTEC is kicking in and like the high 6,000 RPMs or something instead of 5.5K RPM or lower, which is what you want. You want VTEC kicking in much lower, like 4,000 RPM. When the VTEC kicks in, the sooner you can have all the power your engine can give you. Oopsies. Next thing. Oh my god, that donkey at the end there. I don't know why, I just love the noises donkey makes. Donkeys make, they just make me laugh. There's just something about them. Slingshot skill, eh? Shitty brakes though.
Okay, Brayden, you've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head.
I know! right. Wonder if there's much to do with head-to-heads. Let's win road races. I've been street racing. In a street race and the Warthog, oh my god.
Okay, Brayden. You've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. In 100 meters, turn left. Okay, Brayden. You've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. Okay, Brayden, you've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. In 100 meters, turn right. line with your destination. Okay, Brayden. You've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Go and even five. Alrighty, Ron, I'm going to end the stream here. There's nothing else for me to do this week. I've done quite a bit of it already. So thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Found it helpful. If you did, you know what to do. This is the internet. I don't really need to tell you what to do. So, yeah, drop a comment and all that good stuff and subscribe and peace out. Hope you're all having a great day, a great night, wherever you are. This car looks worse for wear.